Get ready for the next ultimate driving machine. The neue Klasse coming with the new iDrive powered by BMW Operating System X. A quantum leap in simplicity, performance and personalization. The new benchmark in driver orientation created by BMW.
The first ever BMW Panoramic iDrive. We have reimagined the cockpit from scratch. And this isn't the first time. Back in 2001, we revolutionized user interaction and have evolved it over the years, introducing touch, gesture, and voice control. And now, we're pushing boundaries once again, from the most innovative technologies to an intuitive design crafted with pixel-perfect precision and a holistic experience you can personalize. Yet it always feels like a BMW.
With the new BMW iDrive, we wanted to create the ultimate cockpit by projecting driver information on the windshield.
We already started back in 2014 with quite simple mock-ups. We focused on finding the right dimension, the right positioning, and the right performance of the display.
With many competitors bringing more and larger displays into the car, we thought that was not the BMW way. Our vision was to create a clean and future-proof interior, to put the driver information into the line of sight and always in focus.
The first breakthrough was when our colleagues from the Korean tech office presented us a new type of mini LED display with a quite high resolution. Finally, we were able to build a full-size mock-up. We did a lot of iterations overall. We managed to bring all of the challenging performance together in one solution with LCD technology and a really special designed backlight.
With BMW Panoramic iDrive, we're redefining simplicity, personalization, and driver focus, because driving should always be about the driver. A key element is an intuitive user interface design, seamlessly integrated into both the BMW Panoramic Vision and the central display.
Today, user interfaces focus on touch and speech interaction. Our goal? To make it more user-friendly than ever. The foundation is our UI library. It's a modular system with all the existing UI elements that is needed to create the screens for the operating system X. We need to deliver the right information at the right time in the right place. We create user flows that shows the logic of a function. After designing the concept, we hand it over to design.
We get the wireframes and then we look what is essential. We think of how can we make the BMW brand come to life by adding lights or glow elements and animations.
And then we hand it over to implementation. During that phase, we all look at the deliveries together. Cubing is like a quality assurance where everybody looks at the current state of the implementation again. We work hand in hand and it's a really close collaboration throughout the process.
It's all about pixel perfection. It starts from the main menu down to the last button. There are many moments of joy all across the system.
BMW Panoramic iDrive seamlessly blends hardware and software, technology and design.
We always think about a holistic experience.
It's all about offering the right design for the right situation. And when you are on a curvy road and want a sporty, thrilling atmosphere, you go into the sport mode. We support you with UI and system design to really enhance your driving.
We always make sure light is not distracting and we focus on natural effects that bring the interior to life.
Personalization is key. With the color wheel, you can change the interior very easy and very joyful.
We extend the color scheme to the light. This is what actually makes the experience uniquely yours.
An experience only BMW can offer. The software foundation for this, BMW Operating System X.
And this is just the beginning. Starting with Neue Klasse at the end of the year, the new iDrive will be available across all future BMW models.